Hello, everyone, and welcome back to My Hero One's Justice 2. Today, we'll be doing the villain storyline. Shall we begin? So, let's get this started. Hey there, Jin. How you doing? Oh, so there's a chance he'll come back. Oh, that's good, that's good. Pretty sure all Might's still alive. Rather, sir, he's still teaching Midoriya. Midoriya saved him from a rock. Yeah. Still alive. Oh, straight into the exam, huh? Yeah, you kind of want to kill people. Oh, good lord. How many of you have the same power? Dude just keeps freaking countering. I'm about to lose. Jeez, he just kept spamming that one attack. I feel like he's not even a character we can play. Yeah, no. He's not on the roster. Now I'm you. Use your own freaking combo on you. Oh, ow, dang it, ow, you got me. Haha, you slapped yourself right into it. Party people. She was there for that. Blood costume. Yeah, so that was her. How is she copying the power? Some blood. You freaking eviscerated her. Oh, you got me. Ow. So I think it's an illusion thing.
You okay?
Hold on. There it is. She can change pretty quick.
Because if you're not Uraraka, you couldn't have floated away back there. Falling from that height, you definitely would have injured yourself.
Oh, I see now. So you're just that good of a guy, huh? Please tell me more about yourself, everything. Does that mean you'll save anybody? Is there no boundary? Where do you draw the line? Deku, are you okay?
Stupid students got in the way again. Oh well. Time to retreat for real.
And here things were just getting good. Too bad. I really, really, really wanted to talk to you some more. But not with so many people around. What a bummer. Ochako Uraraka? He really trusts you a lot, you know.
Their exam is over and my delicious game has been completed. Plus, I got a sample of Izuku's blood, so that's like an extra bonus. I wonder if Tomura will be happy too.
And we all know she uses it later. Just the Titans. Oh, okay. But it's like, it's never shown up in the show. And I'm pretty sure the manga is way ahead of the show right now. They tend to be. But yeah, no, it would make sense since she can copy their bodies. And quirks are pretty much just extension of their physical body. And that's why they have limited. I mean, it was brought up in the first one. It's like, but I remember seeing the scene after she talked about getting blood from the girl, from Cammy. I remember the scene, just a room covered in blood. It made it seem like she just freaking destroyed her. I don't remember her during the remedial lessons, especially since she's from a different school, and Shoto and Bakugo took remedial lessons at UA.
Split up in the weeks after All Might lost his powers. We traveled to various locations, trying to recruit worthy allies.
I don't remember anything about any kindergartners. God, I really need to rewatch stuff. I have not read the manga, so you know.
In a real battle.
Final round! Ready? Clash!
Alright, what should I do next? Toasty. Let's do it.
A nice net! Now's our chance!
Can you dodge this? So annoying. Such a nobody. You are only good for kindling.
New story!
We're looking for highly experienced recruits.
Yeah, no, I watched the first three seasons at once. And then once four came out, I watched that, and I've only watched everything once. I really need to rewatch it.
Care.
I'm splitting apart.
Shall we begin?
Having a good sense of who you are is one of the most important things in life. Otherwise, you lose track of what you want. Or even worse, if you're even really you. That's what I was thinking about one morning, and then I got a phone call. What's up, Kieran? How are you doing these days?
Oh, me? I've been so busy, I'm crying with delight. These past few weeks, there's been a monumental surge in the black market. Everyone's looking for suits or support items. Demand couldn't be any better, my friend. And of course, the League of Villains are the darlings of the hour. You idiots sure have charisma.
Well, that's nice to hear.
No, it's not! Shut up! Damn it!
Dobby probably already knows.
He does not! Don't talk out of turn!
Okay. I can tell you're busy. Take it easy.
Yeah, I've got a lot going on. Now I'm free.
Shut up!
Don't speak whenever you want. I'm not talking.
Crap!
I'm fine. I'm me.
This is no good. I need to bind myself together, or I'm gonna tear apart. Split in two. Once I'm wrapped up, I'm whole.
Hey, what's shaking, old man? You got some goodies easing your troubles? Why don't you share what you got with us, pal?
Final round!
Ready?
Clash!
I know how it works.
Watch yourself!
Coming through!
That's not cute!
And then...
I'm gonna let you have it!
That hurt!
Suffer!
You feeling it?
You outsider!
This will hurt!
All at once now!
Run away!
You moron!
All right!
Keep your eyes peeled!
Run away!
That ain't no good!
I will trust you!
I'll knock you out!
No, stand
up! Disadvantage!
Oh, stop
Boring.
It!
All right.
Boring.
Run away.
Failure.
That ain't no good.
Before I split.
KO.
Yeah, no, he gives me like a. He gives me a Deadpool feel when it comes to his personality, but like a Spider-Man feel with the fighting style. Okay, let's try this again, shall we? And I'm gonna lose again. Dang it!
Lose.
Nice snap!
This is our island!
Die!
Keep your eyes
peeled! And then he just keeps spamming this move right here. Okay, let's see if he counters this time. Okay, finally got him.
So, work to the death. Glass Ultra!
To be strong.
I lost!
Win!
That was a good fight.
So that's supposed to be measuring tape then? That's the thing. I didn't know what twice his power was until this game. And it looks like he needs to know someone's exact measurements and everything to be able to copy them. No, not this game. The last game. The first one. That's when I found out what his power was. I thought his power was just him making copies of himself. I guess this is gonna explain it. Wait, which one's me? Okay, this one's me. Okay. I miss. Oh! I thought I was getting beat up.
I'm sure that I will be. How could I be after all the max?
Mm-hmm. Well then. Here it is. Here it is. His quirk allows him to create an exact duplicate of anything, living or not. In order to duplicate something, he needs to know the exact measurements and characteristics. He is limited to only two duplicates at a time. Duplicates are not as durable as the original, their second duplicate being even less durable than the first. When Twice creates duplicates of people, he has no control because they have their own autonomy, personalities, abilities being completely identical to the original. The only way he can pass his two duplicate limit is by duplicating himself. That's why he carries the measuring tape. Yeah, no, every single power has some kind of limitation. That way it's like, it's not overpowered. Like, if by characteristics, I mean, I think it means, like, he has to know every single little detail, including, like, their powers, what they do, and all that. Oh, I play as overall, do I? Okay, that's nice. Wow, that's a powerful hit right there. Oh, that's... Oh, wow, he is powerful. Oh, wow. That was good. He is really powerful. You see all those chunks of HBOs taken out of him? Oh, I decided to look at the trivia here. Apparently, Twice's mannerisms was inspired by Deadpool. That's why he reminds us so much of him. He was based off of him. Well then. Yeah, they did. I decided to look more into it. And apparently, at some point, he's killed. And they find out that without the original, the doubles disappear too. Which means that he had to be the original. And he didn't know that. Ain't gonna happen. he's gonna hit me. Damn. Ow, jeez. Got him. Figured out how to use his power to make it look like he could control Earth itself. I think they used the wrong term. Misophonia isn't an actual term. Misophonia is, and it's sound based. Nothing to do with touching.
If my plans were successful, Sasaika would surely reign supreme. But before I could do much, I was summoned by the boss. First, we put out some of the imperfect product we refined during our research, just to taste. Those who want it will do anything to get it. Once we spark their hunger, we'll introduce them to the perfected product and sell it at a steep price. The final stuff will totally erase it for good. After it's circulated to a certain extent, we'll release a separate serum that has the ability to restore quirks. We'll sell the restoring serum to the heroes and to power-canceling guns and ammo to the villains. We'll completely dominate the system using Ares flesh and blood. It'll be a total monopoly. At that point, the Yakuza, no, a Sakai, will once again control Japan.
Shisuke, we've been over this already. This child, how can you think so little of humanity? If you can't follow our ways, you will have to leave. You'll see.
I will repay the debt I owe you, so sit back. Stop complaining and watch. I owe the boss everything. Those fools out there playing hero drove the Yakuza into a corner. But if all goes according to plan, and we make it big, change will come. It'll be like the old days. You'll love it, Pops. I promise.
A man with advice. Yeah, no, but yeah, no, he said that he's a misophobe, which, either they're using the wrong term or I heard incorrectly. Did I just misspell it then?
Sorry about the small fry, but we're not servants. We're here because we don't want to be bound by anything.
Yeah, no, I probably misspelled it when I was looking it up then. Guy carried the magnet around, or exactly what his power is. It probably made it clear earlier on in the show, and I forgot. Because that sounds like something I would do. Okay, so they did use the right term. I'm just an idiot. A cute Yakuza beak mask. Why those, he keeps growing bumps on his arm every time he uses his power. I am wondering about that.
Disintegrates it. How dare he have a power so similar to mine?
Ooh. He powered up. Get up. I missed. No, I figured out what it is. It's not any kind of... It's supposed to be Goosebumps. He hates the... When he uses his power to destroy something, the resulting gore just gives him goosebumps. That's what it is. According to what I read. There's a chance I may be misunderstanding it. Okay, yeah. It's not Goosebumps, it's Hives. He gets Hives whenever his misophobia is triggered. That's what it is. I found something that goes more into it. Shall we begin? But yeah, it's just him reacting. Him disliking the gore. His body is reacting to what his power causes, not backlash from his power.
Yeah.
I like his awakened powers. Okay, finally got him. I got someone. Yeesh. An actual cutscene. Having an actual cutscene like that, I wish. Why didn't they just do that the whole time? This is where they run into.
Subtlest things, don't you? Very well.
with your internships.
Trying to keep himself under.
The young people today are sicker than ever.
I'm real sorry, boss. I swear, I barely took my eyes off her. I can't lay the brake for it.
I've no need for failures.
Hold on. That was quick. Well, not quick, but I beat the snot out of him. A pink hand mask.
Shall we begin?
Oh, that's not. That's sad.
Bonds are easy to replace, but perhaps I should try a new tactic with dealing with Harry. I can't have her running away like that again.
Yo, Harry! No, you haven't touched any of your toys.
And after I bought some special for you.
Don't you like this kind of stuff? Relax, don't be scared. I'm just checking to make sure you're doing okay in here. Wouldn't hurt to let your guard down a little, no?
Look happy or I might be the one who gets killed next time, you brat. You're going to be your new caretaker. Make sure she doesn't want to run away. Use the carrot, not the stick. Be someone she trusts and feels comfortable with. Understand?
I'm a dead man. I don't have any idea what kids like. All right then, if you'd rather be alone, I'll leave you to it.
It's terrible to know that that's actually something kids go through. Yeah.
To talk with the shears.
He could have just destroyed his elbow right there. I don't see why they don't. Why he doesn't. He already decided he would. I haven't. I would like to learn it though. I have to fight them. Okay then. I didn't know that.
Well,
I miss the first punch. Totally wrecked her. I keep forgetting he has the power to make them answer truthfully. Just for beating this level. Destroying a lot of his own people. Gotcha. Damn Bippy. Well, where's the boss?
After putting my pieces into place, I took my leave and moved deep underground. It's gonna get noisy up there. I wonder how my underlings will fare. Grown up, how do you think this game will play out? I hate to be this frank, but I think the Sakai is done for. The organization will survive as long as the boss and I still live. Though most of its members fall in hand, likely never come around to my way of thinking. It's a pity, given I respect the boss's will more than anybody.
And obviously not.
As long as we have the court-canceling bullets and the inevitable serum, we can still make a comeback. In fact, this whole raid might end up being good publicity in the end. I mean, it shows the heroes fear our drug. I'm sure we can get plenty of new investment capital based solely on that spin. All we have to do is watch and wait.
To escape. So do your job, Temp Squad. Gone, Temp Squad. Hand.
Shall we begin?
Are we gonna fight him? Potato, how you doing? It's good to see you back. I'm doing great. Having some fun beating up some heroes. Oh, just right up. Beat him with an uppercut. No, I can never catch what he's saying. No, for some reason the villains are a little more fun to play as. More or less, yeah, they do. But they've, a lot of the heroes are still newbies. The villains have had time to practice their powers, perfect them, figure them out. And they don't have normal societal conventions keeping them from going all out, either. Well, they are noobs. Squishy little noobs. Remember this guy at all. She sounds like she's enjoying herself a little too much.
leaves me completely exhausted from controlling so many surfaces. Still, I gotta keep going and trap these guys. We've already decided to play some pretty dirty tricks. No sense in holding back now.
And she's got clothes again. I'm getting my ass handed to me. He slips just outside of my reach before I can get him. I can't get to him. There we go. Jeez. Okay, you have a good one. Oh, boy. I had, like, zero openings on him there. Try this again. I was trying to get a counter in there, but it didn't. Come on. Got him. With one. Come on. Got him. Get him. She is freaking bonkers.
stipulating you're in the middle of a chat, and we're not looking for a finish.
Ah! Oh, he did it twice. It got him. So I'm thinking if she learns how to copy powers later on, if they make a third one with her being able to do that, I would not be surprised if her level 2 ultimate weren't just her stealing other people's level 2 ultimates. They're not called ultimates in this one, but yeah, you know what I mean. Pink blood sucker, man. I don't know who had that one. Oh, well, are we gonna be fighting Night Eye? I think we're gonna be fighting Night Eye.
Now.
there he goes. He was able to... He was able to use his power on me, and it didn't help him whatsoever. At that point, he actually gets feelings for her. Hey there, giddy G Fuel, how you doing? I'm doing great, thank you. Ah, thank you for the follow. Really appreciate that. Sitting here enjoying a game based off of one of my favorite animes. Who could ask for a better time? Right? For a second there. But yeah, no, when it comes to stuff I really, really enjoy, like, I love My Hero Academia. I'm also, it's like,
shall we begin?
It's stuff like this is amazing. I love it. I love it. I do. Oh Lord, endangered species, he's kicking my ass! Jeez! Could you run around kicking my ass?
These are endangered species.
Ow. Ah, jeez. Okay, I think I got him this time.
I don't want this to end.
Never mind. Got him that time. I mean, you don't have to, but thank you for the thought. I really do appreciate it. We're all just here to have fun.
Listen up, here's what I think. Oh, yes. I think Thomas is going to love that idea. Ichigo and his friends finally ran into the brawl underground. I had no idea how things were going to end up between the heroes and the Yakuza. But I was hoping they'd wipe each other out. Once and for all.
I think she enjoys that thought a little too much. Okay. Well, I mean, you could always try again. I'm sure, if I remember correctly, strikes go away after a while, and even then, you're allowed 3 strikes, I think? It's been a while. I'll have to actually look back into it. Oh, wow. And he's using it again. I gave him enough power to do that a second time. Oh. That's not good. I'm sorry, man. Or woman. I don't know. Don't know why I say things like that. But yeah, no, I am sorry about that. It's not... Yeah, no, I've gotten, I'm gonna be honest, I have gotten a strike here and there, but I was able to fight it because it's usually music from the games I play, and, because of that, I got lucky, I was able to fight in the way streams work. I am allowed to use that music because it's part of gameplay. When it comes to actual, like, outright music I use in my streams, outside of what comes from the game, I do my best to avoid anything copyrighted. Unfortunately, there are also some places I've come to learn the hard way that have copyrighted music, even though there's... What? Wait, what? Here's the thing. They really shouldn't have that third one because... God. If your family's playing the music themselves, that can be considered a remix and is not owned by the original creator. That's just Twitch being dumb. Yeah, I'm sorry, freaking man, that makes me feel bad too. Just knowing that they've decided not to put any time or effort into looking into it. I didn't know you could get freaking strikes for Fortnite emotes. They're part of the game. Anybody, it's not... People do that kind of stuff all over the place and don't get in trouble. That's kind of dumb. And almost none of their emotes are original. Thank you. the most I... More often than not, when I make money from my streams, I make one or two sets. That's about it. I can't do anything. Jeez. It's good to have met you too. I really wish everything would have gone better for you. Stop blocking! Ah, gotcha. Well, that's good to hear. Looks like we're getting pretty close to the final fight here. But then they throw this into like 5 or 6 levels with on the hero side. I told you that's not my name anymore! But yeah, you never gave them, what your new name was gonna be. What else, what are they supposed to call you? Loser? I don't think you want that name either, even though it is what you are. Oh, come on, I just barely recovered. Didn't work. Ta-da! Ooh, another actual cutscene. Well, I get to play as the forearm. Nice.
Taken away forever.
see how big I can make this. Pretty big. He got me first. Here we go. Oh, he got me. Bang. I got a D.
You're wasting your time. You won't be able to beat me. I'll take care of him from here. Midoriya, you protect Mobilian and Eri.
Understood.
If you perfected a bullet that permanently cancels a quirk, why use it on Mobilian student? Why not flee and try to hide the existence of such a powerful technology? You were that scared of my protege?
Shut up.
I would be. He's an ass kicker. Dang it. He had to have the range.
You will be able to see the system growing stronger.
Ah, jeez. Okay, let's try again. Gotcha. Dang. Extremely so. Another cutscene. I get to play as Compress. Oh, it's a copy. Which is why he has both arms. Stop dodging, jeez! Thank you. Two Kings, huh? Ooh, swords. Oh, wow. Interesting. Without the mask? Okay, then. Is this gonna be the same cutscene? Another cutscene. We did love these cutscenes, don't we, guys? People have already died here today.
Look at your friend and he'll understand. That's the face of someone who realizes there's no future. The light is gone from his eyes. It's pointless. Enough already to give up.
Oh, am I? I guess I'm up top. Copying yet another power.
Over there, over all the light, loves the street, right?
it's probably a copy. The intersection that's already got a giant hole in it, by the way. Get him. Oh, Lord. Almost there, guys. Almost there. So it's your granddaughter.
Thank you.
Ah, jeez. He got me first. Dang it. I just realized that you... Did you change your name, Jay? Oh, okay. Dang it. Gotcha. All that running around, I finally got him. Or will he? We've seen the other side, we know how this ends. Am I playing as the giant? Do I get to play as the giant boss? That's right. You missed the giant boss fight yesterday. Jay?
seems like a pretty convoluted quirk to me. Mary, would you please let me ahead?
What for our all?
Fool coming! 100%!
You don't understand. You don't realize the value of her abilities.
Well, you get to... Not out of you in a little bit there. Oh no! Oh, I slowly heal. That's interesting. Oh. I think I got this. Or not. Come on. Didn't realize I'd use my Ultra. Or is that just how it's going to end it?
This isn't true that Desi is going to be killed. Can't we stop that?
That's the future I foresee. It cannot be changed. The future I imagined did still come to pass. I'll eliminate those so-called heroes, and the old man will rule the underworld with the Yakuza again. Anyone who hears his name will shudder in fear. The dream is so close to being a reality, I can almost taste it. But... wait. This is...
got into a fight.
Hold on. Where this goes. Oh yeah, this is when they do. They have a very, very good dynamic between them. They respect each other. Spamming ranged attacks on me. Ah, I can't get close to him! It does. It really does. It's like they're more like a evil family than anything else. Got him.
Win.
Oh, his mask came off. Well, then. That was the villain half of My Hero 1's Justice 2. Now, hopefully they'll come out with a third one after the next two seasons actually release. Get some new heroes and villains to play as. That'd be fun. So, yeah. Next time we will be doing something different. Until then, I hope everyone has a fantastic afternoon.